In Iraq, Muqtada al-Sadr urges his supporters to withdraw from government buildings in Baghdad after reports of gunfire in clashes with security forces. The United Nations and Pakistan appeal for $160 million in emergency aid to help about 5.2 million people affected by floods. Ukrainian officials say an attack on the city of Kharkiv killed at least 4 people, as increased fighting is reported in the eastern part of Ukraine. And in the West Bank, Israel's army says it arrested 12 Palestinians, including 2 suspects in a shooting last week.